What you do on that court is extraordinary. You represent North Carolina Central University in a way that only others can imagine.